Hi, family and friends. I just want to do a really quick 99 cent store haul. I'm in my van right now. Sorry. I just want to do it before I get home. Because right when I get home, I'm going to take the kids to go see the parade. Because we're going to have a parade tonight. So here I got... So I hope you guys like this. Here is the Kitchen Life Essentials Mixing Spoon set. And it's a three-piece. I already hauled one of these. Not exactly one of these, like the color. But the white one. And these are just different colors. I thought these were kind of nice. It has like a reddish orange, a blue, and a green. So I thought that was really nice. Just something different for the kitchen, just to, you know, give it some color. And then here, I got these little guys. These are the Christmas Monsters. They're really cute, though. They don't look that scary. So I don't know if you guys can see that. It says here, Christmas Monsters. It does say the tag. It says it's $4.99. But actually, it's ringing up a dollar, you guys. It's a dollar. So these are a dollar a piece. They're really cute. So the kids will love this. So I'm going to put this. I don't know if I could put it in their stocking. But I'll probably put it in like a little box for them. And so they could open up. And because they love stuffed animals. They love any kind of stuff. And they sleep with them. So here is this one. Here is this one. The blue one with the one eye. And they're all wearing hats. So it's cute. And then, one second. And here's the green one. I got all different colors because I don't want them to get upset and mad because they got the same thing. So here's the green one. He looks really cute. And then he doesn't look that scary. They don't look too scary. So I think it's okay. And this one's a three-eye one. This one's a red one. So I got a red one, a green one, a blue one, and a yellow one. So... I just think that's cute. So I got those four just for the four younger ones. My oldest one, he's not into those kind of things. So yeah. And then I got this, it's a canvas frame or a canvas like picture or, you know, and it says, if you want the best seat in the house, you'll have to move the cat. So I thought that was cute. And it's, like I said, it's a canvas. I'm going to put that because I don't got nothing for my dog and my cat. And then here's another one, which is really pretty. And it says, my kid has paws. So that one's cute. Because I do have a cat and I do have a dog. And then I got this drink here. They have a lot of drinks, those really, really good drinks. The Naked one, a few of these ones, which is Odwalla. Awala, how do you guys say it? Awala, Odwalla. I don't know. It's strawberry protein, strawberry flavored soy and dairy protein shake with other natural flavors. No, none GMO, 25 grams protein. And it says here what's inside, and it says three strawberries, 25 grams of protein, 180% DV vitamin B6. 80% DV calcium, 50% DV zinc, and 20% DV iron. So, and the expiration date is December 29, 2017. So, yeah. And it's actually really good. It's my first time trying this kind of drink. This kind, like the strawberry one. It's really good. That's actually really delicious. I thought I hauled one of these, or I hauled something similar to one of these. This is the Vital Sazon Pro Series, perfected by experts, colored affinity, dry shampoo, and it's VS Rich Darks with VS Look Refreshers, original genius shade, integrity. This is just a dry shampoo. I never tried dry shampoo, so I don't know. I'm from what I've been hearing is that you put it in your hair if it's your hair is kind of oily or whatever after you shampoo, and then if you want to not like wash your hair every day or something like that. But I do kind of wash my hair every day. I was skipping a few days, but then I wash it every day. But I kind of skipped in my hair. It does have a lot, because I put a lot of hairspray to keep my hairs down, because I have a lot of baby hairs. So I keep it down with hairspray or a little bit of gel. But I noticed that my hair is pretty greasy. So I don't know if this is gonna help. If you guys could please let me know that would this help with my greasy hair until I wash it, and because I know I'm not supposed to be washing my hair every day. So this is just a dry shampoo, and it's a 4.9 ounce. So I'm gonna try that out and see. But I thought I hauled something like this dry shampoo, but I don't know. We'll see. I'm so happy that I'm doing some videos with you guys. Like, I'm just so happy. And then I also got this Happy Party Piñata stick. I don't know if I'm saying that. Piñata stick. And it's 0.98 by 26.57 inches. So it's a pretty long. It has yellow, purple, blue, and green. It's a pretty long stick. It's not as long as you would want it, but I think it's pretty good, and it's pretty sturdy. So I bought two just in case one breaks. I have another one because I do have 5 kids, and that's 5 birthdays. So I got an extra one just to be safe. So I'm gonna start heading out. I'm in the parking lot of the 99-cent store. I just got off work. I'm super tired like always. So I'm heading home. My kids are already getting ready for the parade. I'm gonna go because if I don't go now, we don't go now, it's gonna be packed, because I thought I left early enough to go and it was already late. So I'm gonna go. As soon as I get home, we're going. So we're gonna go park next to Little Caesar, so we could be able to get pizza, and then we're gonna take our own drinks and cups. And then we could have napkins and stuff. And I have a van, so the kids could sit in the back and it'll be nice and comfortable, and we'll be able to enjoy our meal and have dinner, pizza for dinner. So I don't have to cook tonight. So yeah, so I hope you guys like this. Like, comment, subscribe, and let me know. I'm sorry that I'm like moving my head too much, but I'm looking at the traffic, making sure I don't get hit by a car. So I'm heading home so I could do what I gotta do. So I hope you guys like this. Like, comment, subscribe, and let me know what kind of videos you guys wanna watch, what kind of stuff you want me to put out. Whatever you guys want me to do, I'll try my best to do it. It won't be right away because I'm very, 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 very busy. But I'll try my best to also communicate with you guys and keep you updated and let you guys know what's going on and how it's going and stuff like that. You know, so I hope you guys like it, and like, comment, subscribe on the bottom, and let me know, please. Okay, so talk to you guys later. Bye.